You're never a loser until you quit trying. Those are the words of none other than Mike Ditka. And now a former ASU student is taking those words to heart, seeing his hoop dreams through till the end. The A team's D Jackson has more on how he's chasing those dreams all the way to the big time.
Well, how many times have you been told to never give up, to never quit? For one man who has ties to Central Alabama, he's on the verge of making history. Every morning, Atlanta's Kelvin Davis packs his gear and heads off to the local gym in hopes of perfecting his game. And after years of hard work and dominating the competition at a recent tryout camp, he's one step closer to reaching his goal of becoming a professional basketball player. But what makes him so special is not just his ability to crash the boards or even that crazy crossover that's got everyone talking.
The situation is unique because of my age. I'm 47 years old, and I'm doing something that people don't normally do, and that's try for a professional basketball team. And I'm walking by faith, and if you walk by faith, all things are possible.
That's right, at age 47, Davis is turning heads. It seems that everyone is rooting for the ageless wonder, and if he can make the final cut with the ABA's Atlanta Vision, he'll become the oldest rookie ever to play professional basketball.
Well, at first, when he talked about it, I said, okay, you know, he wants to come get a good workout. You know, that was my first concept. And then when I actually saw him play, I mean, that changed everything. I said, well, hey, this guy really has a chance to make it, because he brought to the court things that you really can't teach or that you can actually buy, which is passion, a positive attitude, and the desire to win. And those are all things from an owner's perspective that were very attractive. And I knew that if he continued on his path, that he would have a great opportunity of making this team.
At age 47, Kelvin Davis is putting a new spin on an old ball game. Who are some of his biggest sports influences, you may ask? Maybe you think it's LeBron James or even Michael Jordan. But it's actually an older athlete that once upon a time shook up the world.
George Foreman, he did something very significant in his later days. So I kind of keep those two books in there as a reminder, especially the good book, as a reminder that all things are possible if you believe.
But before Davis hit the big time, he honed his skills right here in Central Alabama. A native of Evergreen, he played junior college ball at Jeff Davis Junior College and transferred to Alabama State, where he and current head coach Lewis Jackson were teammates, leading the Hornets to a 27-1 record his senior season. And those who know Davis best say he has a great shot at fulfilling his dreams of becoming a pro.
Kelvin was one of the hardest working guys that I had been associated with. You know, he always worked hard. He was first in the gym, last to leave. You know, always trying to give advice to the younger guys such as myself and some other guys who was coming in during that time. But he just worked hard, you know, in everything they did, he worked hard at it, and he had this unique style about himself.
Unfortunately, there are going to be some naysayers out there, people that say, okay, Kelvin Davis just wants his name out there. He wants to get a commercial deal. How do you prove to those people that you're in it for the love of the game and the passion? And, you know, how do you prove to them that that's what you're really about?
Yes, D, you're always going to have naysayers. But I'm looking to make the naysayers come to my side once they see me play and see that I'm doing this for the love of the game and the passion that I have. It's always been a dream of mine ever since I was a kid to play professional basketball. And at this juncture in my life, the opportunity has presented itself, and I'm going forward, and we're looking to go to the top.
With his burning passion for the game and deep faith, Kelvin Davis is inspiring a new generation of basketball fans to never lose the vision and to always follow their dreams. Now, Davis has already made it through the first round of cuts. The final roster will be announced.
47-year-old Kelvin Davis tried out and got the go-ahead to attend training camp in November for the Atlanta Vision. That's a minor league basketball team. Davis, who played basketball in college, says he's been working with a personal trainer all year long just to get to this point.
Because I have passion for the game. I have love for the game. I have faith to believe that anything is possible if you want to do it. You have to set your mind to it. Basketball has always been a part of my life. And after I got out of college, I kind of stopped playing just a little bit, but then the passion just wouldn't die.
Davis says his goal is to someday try out for the NBA. When asked what he brings to the game, that a 20-year-old does it, he says, experience.
Truly brings that.
You could do it.
Yeah.
There you go.
That's right. The Atlanta vision of the American Basketball Association may be the minor leagues of professional basketball, but for 47-year-old Kelvin Davis, just making the team was a great accomplishment.
That's been my dream as a kid, just to play professional ball. So I thought the passion would die the older I got, but it got stronger.
Davis's desire grew so strong that he couldn't ignore it. So with the encouragement of his wife and five children, he pursued a tryout with the Vision. When Davis took the court with players 20 years his junior, the reaction was predictable.
Yeah, I think a couple of them thought he might have been one of the coaches.
They were kind of looking at me kind of funny, like, you know, saying, can this guy really play?
They didn't hold anything back. That's what I really wanted to see. Were the younger guys going to treat him different? But they didn't. They were throwing him elbows, pushing him down, blocking his shot, but he fought right back as well.
It was that passion and energy that earned him the nickname Old School, as well as a spot on the roster. His family was overjoyed.
They were so excited and elated that they were jumping up and down and they knocked my VCR down. I mean, things were just falling everywhere. It was like a madhouse.
His hustle, his determination, being on time, his professionalism, how to carry himself, that alone helps you make the team. Because in the NBA, there's a lot of guys, 12 men on the bench, who never play. But they're on time, they work hard, they don't cause any trouble. They're an asset to the team. We call them locker room guys.
I have seen a shift in this group that we have this season in regards to their mentality and their respect for the game. And I owe that to Kelvin Davis.
With practices starting at 6 a.m., a full-time job, and children to raise, some might wonder how he gets it all done.
It gets to be challenging, to be honest. It gets to be challenging. But my heart's in this. And when your heart's in a thing, you know, you go to the deepest measures to fulfill your heart.
Larry Smith, CNN, Atlanta.